Mrs. Irene Tellett. My life came very miserable. It's a long time ago. I couldn't work. I'm working. I couldn't do it anymore. Couldn't work. I couldn't do what. I went. I'm attending two hospitals, Baragwanath and Johannesburg Hospital. I always could go to hospital, talk to doctors about my life every month. One day, it so happened that I couldn't go back or forward because I had a stroke. I couldn't walk, I couldn't sleep, I just stayed at home and no work, no what. So one day I went to hospital and found a matron. Matron gave me one of these small books. Then she gave me these small books and said, Irene, we cannot do anything anymore because why? Your arthritis is too much. Made operations for two knees. So there's nothing more you can do about it. When you come to hospital, they give you those tablets, they are arthritis tablets. If they give you this, you know that there's nothing they can ever do about your arthritis anymore. You see? So she gave me this book and said, go and look for this place. I came and looked for this place. I couldn't walk, I couldn't talk too much. It was a very dangerous life. It was very painful. I had to listen very carefully. I listened to what they said about these products. Very carefully. I bought them, went back home, and took them, drink them almost every day, three times a day. Drank coffee, drank Cocozy. See, after 3 weeks, I had something on my body. I became a living person again. I started to walk again. I went to hospital again and tell Mitron that I can walk, I can speak normally. I cannot believe what is happening in my life. You know what? God brought something for us in South Africa. I always tell people that God loves South Africa because why? I can speak and walk and tell somebody something which is true. I have never seen anything that can cure arthritis. In my life, you see, I used to sit there and cry.